Hey, look at the guy with the gay VR wig. Ooh.